Right, here we go. Radicals at Spa Circuit, Spa de Francorchamps. See what we can do. Stay out of trouble.
Green, green, green.
Whoa.
Car right, you're on the left, three wide. Car right, two wide. Clear on the right.
Okay, not the greatest start, but we survived.
Slow car ahead. Go right, right side, clear on the right.
We're alive! We got a 4x somewhere in all of that, but I'd call that a good result. Oi, oi, oi. Oh, crikey. Whoa, 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 whoa. The old lock up. Whoa! Chill, chill, chill. Tires are not happy with me. Tires are a bit cold at the moment. Or maybe overheated. Hope we didn't get any rear end damage or something. And that's what I'm feeling. But we got through it. Did anyone notice in chat, was that a 4X? Or was that a 0-4? Okay, survived the first lap. Just about.
Got 10 left to go.
Whoa. Was a 4X. Yeah, I don't think we really hit anything other than the kind of car that was flying through the air. I mean, that might have actually hit me on the helmet, on the roll bar or whatever. Might have hurt the rear wing. Good danger, man. Car doesn't feel quite right. I don't know if that's just cold track or something happened to the car in that moment. I feel like we've still got pace. At least the pace we had. Yes, if you don't get hit on the head with a car on the first lap. Who are we? P15, that ain't bad. We qualified P14, didn't we, I think? Oh. Go left. I'd rather go right. Not too far from qualifying place. We're getting some draft now. Fight for it, isn't it? Maybe not. Maybe not.
Left side. Clear on the left.
Need to give it up there. Next guy's got some rear wing damage, so. Oh, he did have. Yeah, he still has. That rough side. Yeah, the car's definitely not too badly damaged. If at all. Still just feels a bit looser than it did on whenever I last did this race, Tuesday or Wednesday, whenever. Out of time with this guy and his damn because of his damage.
Car ahead, go right.
For bonus? I'd like to get him down the Kemmel straight, hopefully, but I'm not sure if we can. Yeah, oh yeah, we're good. That is, let me buy all. Yeah, I think he is.
Clear on the left.
going for the best race. Like, oh, nice. Okay. Good to know. Well, I'm going to be a 1X for a minute. Where are we? P12, I guess. Hey, you're going around blind corner when you've just had a car stopped, kind of warning. Never quite sure what you're going to encounter when you get around the corner. Oh, wrong button. That was P4. Probably had a Thunderfoot moment. Easily done on that corner. Ah, damn you, 1X. Bit too much curb. I was a bit beaten up as well, isn't he? Bit of rear wing damage. Oops, too much curb. Five to go. Plenty of time. Uh-oh.
Go right.
Buy one, get one free. Oh, that got a bit loose. Okay, I'd like to think he probably won't go for it behind me, because he probably knows he's damaged hopefully nose is damaged. Try and hang on to my draft, and well, I might be damaged as well. I might look damaged, so who knows? P10, nice. Oh, that's a bit loose on the rear. Screwed it up. Just all race long, I haven't felt happy. Again, we don't know if we've got damage at the rear or somewhere. Just feels a bit loose. We're gaining on this guy though, visibly in the straight line, so. Most of the cars working fine. Oh, I thought there was going to be a 1X. Oh, I've screwed this up. Screwed up, went way too fast. Got to remember, this guy was P4, so he's probably got some good pace. A little bit of rear end damage, isn't it? Diffuser side of things. I say wash me on the back of that car. Lane 3. Not sure what it's supposed to say on the back of that car. I don't think it's wash me. At least you kind of work with us there. Optimals in the 12s, so that's not a bad thing. Same SRF, did you say, or similar?
Two to go.
really use these guys up the road to be battling or whatnot. A little bit. 3 points, slightly higher, okay. We might get a slightly better point payout. Points payout, I should say. It seems to be staying out my draft back there, so that's good to see. Kind of visibly showing me that he's working with me. Okay, Lon, okay. Come on. Oh, I've got 1x, damn it. Something might have happened up here. Oh, I think someone might have had a spin. If not a spin, close to a spin. That was on the... No, that was all 1x's, I think. We got 0x on the last corner. Someone dive bombing. Well, not dive bombing, but just getting it wrong, basically. On the last chicane. Ah, bad lines. Another one. No, I got away with that one. I thought it was going to be a 1x. Going in, Nemco. We don't see that. What's he going to do behind us?
You've got about 5 laps to fuel.
I didn't try anything crazy about that. That's it, isn't it?
You got a toy car on the right.
Happy with that. After...
Alright, there's the chicken flag.
After lap one.
Good job. Very good job.
Yeah, lap one... Oops. Oi, oi, oi. Not too bad. Car 13 started P14, finished P9. Let's have a little look at the lap one moment. It's 14 seconds slower. Lap one. I don't know what we should be. Probably about a 220 or something, I'd guess. Be a normal lap one pace. We lost out quite badly there. being cautious, and then yeah, that happened. And this car just would not stop flipping. And I kind of blinked out, and then maybe it was this one. We went underneath him. We literally went underneath him. Got a 4X, but it didn't hurt the car. Oops. So, yeah, could have been a lot worse. How we got through that, I'm not sure. Pretty much unscathed. Oi, oi, oi. When all said and done, Radical Racing Challenge, 3.285 strength of field, and we got P9. As I said, started P14, car number 13, 118 points. That is an improvement on my earlier score in the week, so that's progress. What did we get? 6 incidents, 4 of those were from the lap 1 moment. 34 I rating gain, and we lost 13 on the old safety. Happy days!